missing and dumped is a thrill like no other. Your car flows through the turns. It's like music. You find a rhythm and then dance with danger on the edge of control. The adrenaline courses through your veins, but the whole world melts away until it's just you, the car, the competition. Be fearless. Are you looking for when it comes to driving the car? Welcome to Fitzroy, Australia. This is a great place to get a taste of driving a rally. There's no pressure to compete, but there are some talent scouts here today. You never know. Do well and it could lead to a seat with a professional team. Your co-driver and instructor for today will be Jen Horst, one of the best in the business. Good luck.
This is an M Sport prepared Ford Fiesta R2. It's front wheel drive with a sequential gearbox, and although it's got a small engine, it still packs a punch. It's a great car to get started with. I'm going to count you in like I would at the start of a real stage, so when you hear me say go, hit the gas and get up to speed. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Okay, so let's get a feel for how the car slows down. Back off the gas and you'll see how it decelerates. Once you're done, slow down the car, and then turn into the corner smoothly. Keep going through the next set of turns.
there. Hope it was as fun as it looked. And based on your drive, the racer was right for you. But go ahead and change it if you want. Well, you clearly have skill behind the wheel, but to develop further, Jen will be able to help you with extra training. Your next stop will be at the famous Dirt Academy in Washington State, USA, where you can practice as much as you like.
Welcome to the Dirt Academy. This is a great place to practice and learn some crucial techniques. Let's start with a short drive around to get used to the car. This car has more power than the one you drove in Australia, and it's all-wheel drive too, so it should feel more capable in the corner.
By completing your induction in the Dr. Cat... Welcome to the Home of Dark 4. From here, you can choose events to find the on-track action. Mana?
The fastest combined time across the stages wins the event.